What's up, guys? It's me, Kokalong Julex, but I'm review. This is a ship review video, and I'm gonna review the Coast Guard patrol boat. My game is just very laggy. Maybe I will, I don't know, but I just wanna review the Coast Guard patrol boats. So wait for a minute because sir, my game is laggy. It's not responding right now, but it will be. So guys, I responded by patrol boat, I mean the Coast Guard. I'm gonna spawn at 1 a.m. I'm spawning the Coast Guard boat. This is the best coast. This is the best ship if you're gonna roleplay, because if you're gonna roleplay about Coast Guard, this is the only Coast Guard, the real Coast Guard ship. In fact, there is a Quebec Coast Guard skin, but this is a formal Coast Guard. And the best part, you don't need to buy this, I don't know what this called, you don't need to buy this Coast Guard, so you get it free, including with the fishing trawler. When fully stocked, the speed of this is 20 knots, or I don't know. If max out 25 knots. So I'll give you a tour. So I'm literally lagging. So let's start the tour. I love it. Okay, let's start the tour, okay? Guys, this is the bridge. Here's the stairs. And I think this is the party room, I don't know what it's called. And that's the two propellers. I'm lagging so much. So guys, sorry for that, I'm lagging. This is the outside. You can see that. I will make a thumbnail. You can see the thumbnail of the ship. Lagging. So guys, this is for today. See you soon. Stay tuned for another video.